Many people die by violence, farming sake. Show your breastplate to those who are suffer so unjustly. This sins against your love and gather them within the kingdom of peacefulness. Pray to the Lord. The family and friends of other seniors seek comfort and consolation. Heal their pain, dispel the darkness, and doubt that come from grief. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord God, giver of peace and healer of souls, hear the prayers of the Redeemer Jesus Christ and the voices of your people whose lives are purchased by the blood of the Lamb. Forgive the sins of all sleeping Christ, grant them a place in the kingdom. We ask this through Christ, O Lord. Please be seated for the liturgy of the Eucharist. Blessed are you, Lord, the Lord, patient, for to receive the wine we offer you. Put the divine work of you will become our spiritual name. Blessed be God, the Lord, that was to receive us in the sacrifice we offer him for that heart. Lord, that was our name, in Christ in the common sins. Please stand. Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and your shame is acceptable to God Almighty Father. May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands. Full of praise and glory in his name, for we will devote this holy church. As we humbly present to you the sacrificial offerings, O Lord, for the salvation of your servant, Adam Senior, we beseech your mercy that he did adopt your son to be alive and Savior. We find him a merciful death, so we say it forever and ever. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. Is it right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, eternal God, through Christ our Lord, who has one alone, we accept the death so that we may not escape from dying. As one man, we chose to die so that we are settled and not live forever. In same company, we require some angels, we praise you, we joy you, we proclaim. Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. You are in the holy, O Lord, the fountain of all holiness. We call you the Holy Spirit, we pray. By setting down your spirit upon them, let the dew fall so that they will become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, giving thanks, broke it, gave his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat it. For this is my body, which will be given up for you.